Good morning, brothers and sisters. I'm glad to be together this morning. Glad to have some of our alum with us, one current student. I want to invite you to do exactly what the writer of Hebrews tells the people that he's writing to fix your thoughts on Jesus right now, to breathe in his grace and know that his mercies begin fresh every morning, and I really need them, and I believe you do too. As we've done every praise and worship chapel this semester, there is a table down front with a candle on it representing the light of Christ that shines in the darkness, that the darkness cannot overcome. And if it's helpful for you today as you lift up your petitions, as you bring your life before God or the life of your neighbor, as you bring the world before God in prayer and all its brokenness, if it's helpful for you this morning to come at any point in the service and light a candle or spend some time praying at the altar, you are welcome to. Would you allow me to pray for us? Jesus, be the centerpiece. This time is yours, God, for we are yours. Go ahead and stay seated for a moment. In the morning when I rise, in the morning when I rise, in the morning when I rise, give me Jesus. Sing that again. In the morning. In the morning when I rise, in the morning when I rise, in the morning when I rise, give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. You can have all this world, but give me Jesus. You're always with us, Lord, even in the darkness. And when I feel alone, oh, when I feel alone, when I feel alone, give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. You can have all this world. Give me Jesus. Could we stand together and sing it? Give me Jesus. Give me Jesus. You can have all this world. Yes, you can have all this world. Yes, you can have all this world. But give me Jesus.
Help us be aware of your presence as we fix our thoughts and our minds on you today. Be enthroned in our praise as we sing. Let the King of my heart be the mountain where I run, the fountain I drink from. Oh, he is my soul. And let the King of my heart be the shadow where I run. declaration, our prayer this morning, that he is faithful in every season. Come on, let's sing this out. 'Cause you're never gonna let, you're never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, you're never gonna. Come on, sing it over your situation. He is faithful. You're never gonna let me see. You're so faithful, God. And you're never gonna let, you're never gonna let.
Spirit is he, let there be free.
us, Lord. You're strong.
Chains will fall, prisons shake at the sound of Jesus' name.
Come on.
Life's made whole.
We believe.
Hearts awake at the sound of Jesus' name.
Yes.
Chains will fall, prisons shake at the sound of Jesus' name.
Yes.
Life's made whole. Hearts awake at the sound of Jesus' name.
Oh Lord, would you do a work among us today? In your presence,
it's where the Spirit of the Lord is. There is freedom, there is freedom. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom, there is freedom. Come out of the dark, just as you are, into the fullness of His love.
Presence, Lord, your love for us. I sing of our God,
God above all things, who sits in majesty enthroned on high, formed the dry lands and the waters, sun and moon to mark the skies. Then you fill them. Who is like you? God of love, you form from dust your likeness in our human frame. But grieved as we chose to abandon you and glorify your name, yet you saw us. Who is like you? We're singing to us. From the mountains,
our great God,
thank you for your love, Lord. Come and work among us by your Spirit. For it is in Christ that we find out who we are, what we are truly living for. Made to know you and be known as yours.
We belong to you.
Made to know you and be known as yours. Sing that together. Declare its truth. Spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so kind to me. Deserve it, still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God, yeah. Your life, Lord. Your foe, still your love far from me. You have been so, so good to me. When I felt no worth, you paid it all for me. You have been so, so kind. Sing. Fire still.
things about God's love is it's something we can't even earn or deserve. We receive His love, and in response, we give our praise. We inhale His love, and we exhale His praise. So when we sing of His love, you don't have to earn it. You don't have to do anything to deserve it. That's the beauty of it. It's freely given. So we sing with that in our heads and our hearts today. We sing. There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. No shadow. There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. Oh. There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down.
Deserve it, still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never ending, reckless love of God.
Psalm 46, it tells us that God is our refuge and our strength and an ever-present help in time of trouble. And in response to that, the psalmist says, therefore, we will not fear. And then later in the psalm says, God speaks and says, be still and know that I am God. And we're going to do that for the next few moments. And so, without chatter or disruption to your neighbor or anything, go ahead and be seated and actively rest in the presence of God. And Melanie Wolf is going to come and lead us in a time of breathing in the presence of God.
There is an ancient practice in the Christian church called breath prayer. And it is an opportunity to slow down our bodies and our minds and connect prayer to our very breath, the most essential thing to life, the thing that marks the beginning of our life outside the womb, breath, and the thing that signifies the end of life when breath ends. A number of years ago, I was in a period of just really deep overwhelm, kind of consumed with some pain and worry for myself and others. People who I cared about were suffering, I was suffering, and I was unsure of what to do. And so I adopted this breath prayer, Jesus, help me trust you. Because it's what I needed, it's what I longed for, and to be honest, that's about all the words I had in prayer, just those few. And one of the beautiful things about this practice of breath prayer is that what we do is create these short, simple prayers that can be prayed as regularly and as naturally as we breathe. While you're walking, or for me, when I'm laying in bed at night, having a hard time falling asleep, that's the time to initiate this. Jesus, help me trust you. And over the stretch of time, thousands of times, I prayed that prayer, and it was amazing to watch it shift. Suddenly it became, Jesus, I trust you. This place of desperation, of longing, of breathing in of God, then also became this place where I could rest and proclaim, Jesus, I trust you. And so that's what a breath prayer is. This simple, short prayer that you can pray with your very breath. And we're going to take a couple minutes to practice that together. So I'm going to ask you to just close your eyes. If you're holding your phone, put it away. And while it's my deep hope that you will each participate, if you choose not to, please be mindful of those around you. And I'm going to ask first that you just take a couple of deep breaths. Being present in your body. Feeling your feet on the floor, and the chair and your legs and your back. You're held and supported right here in this place. A few breaths. Traditionally in breath prayer, the inhale, the breathing in, is a name of God. Holy Spirit, Jesus, Abba. And the exhale is a truth or a longing, a request, a need. Bring healing. Give me peace. I trust you. So I invite you to take a couple of moments here and listen to that very deep place in your heart this morning. What is the need? What's the longing or the truth you want to recall? And on that breath in, talk to God. What's the name you long to call God right now? We know that our breath can calm our body and our mind, and we know that prayer can calm an anxious soul. And so as you do that, as you breathe deep of God and exhale what you need and long for, may you feel in the very depths of who you are, God's presence with you.
place of stillness and breath and rest. We want to sing a prayer of blessing over you. Just listen to those words. Breathe them in.
I know it's all you've got to just be strong. And it's a fight just to keep it together. I know you think that you are too far gone. But hope is never lost. Hope is never lost. Hold on, don't let go. Hey, hold on, don't let go. Just take one step closer. Put one foot in front of the other. You'll get through this. Just follow the line in the dark. You're gonna be okay. I know your heart is heavy from those nights, but just remember that you are a fighter, a fighter. You never know just what tomorrow holds. Stronger than you know, you're stronger than you know. Hold on, don't let go. Hey, hold on, don't let go. Just take one step closer, put one foot in front of the other. Just follow the light in the darkness. One step closer. Put one foot in front of the other. You'll get through this. Just follow the light in the darkness. You're gonna be okay.
Emmanuel, God is with you in the places where you feel overwhelmed, anxious, short of breath. I want to dismiss you with a beautiful promise of Jesus. A great truth. In this world, you will have trouble. But take heart. For I have overcome the world, and I will not leave you as orphans. I will come to you, Jesus says, and he has given us his Spirit. Would you breathe it in today? Throughout that day, keep bringing yourself before God with those short breath prayers. Because because I would believe it is going to be okay. We are people of hope. Grace and peace be yours in abundance today. Because of our knowledge of God and of Jesus Christ, our Lord. If you need to keep resting and breathing before you head to class, we're going to play for a moment. But I'd ask that, particularly today, for those who are still breathing, that you would leave quiet.